So, like, before you completely judge me, just know his death was tragic, but I'm not a big fan of people even calling him legends and shit. Like, no, he was not a fucking legend. He was just a person who sings. He's not a fucking legend. Tupac, Biggie, Michael Jackson, those old people are fucking legends. The reason why I said that was because... I was tired of seeing this shit on my fucking feed. And, like, so she got all triggered, like the little immature bitch she is. Decided to be like, oh, that wasn't even me, da 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 da. Like, you have access to your account. You could have took it down at any point in time, dumb bitch. Like, the fuck? Sure you could hear me this time, people, because last time I was just using the other headset. I'm actually switching down. Like, I'm playing Need for Speed Payback, trying to get my money up. I had over $1 million till I bought a Nissan Skyline GTR Premium. But, like, I'm sure Ian's read that by now. But, like, she just got all immature about it. Welcome to the sound of cars in the background. She got all immature about it, so I started defending myself. And then that's what triggered this. Bro, 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 what you gonna do, bro? Yeah, bro, what, bro? None, bro. Immature ass. Like, some people need to get a fucking life and stop being so fucking immature. Like, for real, for real. It's so sad on how immature people are nowadays. Like, let her talk to some of... Let her talk like that to some of the people I know. She'd get dropped instantly. Like, fuck out of here. The other fucking person we were messing with earlier, which turned into a bad argument, decided to be like, oh, you ain't got a YouTube. Tell that to all 123 subscribers. Which... Just, like... Shit, I'm in 5th place, guys. Wait for a response, so enjoy the sound of my Nissan that you're gonna see sooner or later. After I get a wrap on it, because I got this plain old green on it. I like green, but come on. This green is plain as hell. I'm in 3rd place trying to pass Lindsay and Jesse. I'm doing that fucking long-ass highway map. 1st place, past Lindsay and Jesse, kind of pushed Jesse out the way because of impatientness. 'Cher pull some number like, oh, I got 500 subscribers. Yeah, don't worry about that. That's a group, guys. I think. I don't fucking know. Honestly, I don't know. But anywho, shout out to Ice Echo, because she's awesome as hell. Yeah. Like I said, you were gonna, like I said. I told you guys she was gonna pull out a random ass number. I'm doing this race over and over. I'm getting up some good money too. So guys, that's actually do it for today's video. I'm actually gonna switch over to Clash. If it'll stay. Got some work done on my village. Hey, get back here, Donatello. Fucking Lamborghini Diablo. That's what I might get next. Because I got more race than anything. The Pagani Virus being outdone heavily by this fucking Nissan and the Porsche 911 GT3. Sorry to bore you guys in the beginning of that video, but yeah, this is going to be a Clash of Clans video as well. Mixtures. So a dude I attacked decided to attack me right now when I'm farming. Barely got any fucking loot off me. That's nothing compared to what I can grab. I just see him only working on like the gold shits. Alright, I'm gonna do a few raid attacks for you guys. Cause I'm not ready to go back up to the league I was in. I'll get fucking crushed with the army, with the small army I got now. Especially small town hall base I got. Just teeter tottering in between silver and gold. Oh yeah? planning on fucking starring them. Now that's smaller. Like I said, I wasn't planning on starring them. I don't know how much of that I'll get for the fucking star bonus. But yeah, that'll do it for today's video, guys. Please leave a like and subscribe. Leave what you thought on this video in the comment section down below. Oh, here's a little fucking update. I may or may not, I know I said this before, but I don't think you heard me. I may or may not be returning to Balloon's Tower Defense Battles for you guys. So we could fucking do battles and shit. May or may not be going to Clash Royale as well. But sooner or later, I'm gonna actually be back on PlayStation soon. I don't know when. Yeah. Just update times. Yeah, they fucking stopped the instant rushing. And no, I don't got the fucking gems. I'll just fucking fuck it. Yeah, guys, please leave a like, and if you already haven't, subscribe. Because, yeah, I don't know what to say. Peace, guys. Come on.